It's like repetitive as this game is, it's actually kind of fun.
Oh god damn it. I can't get that barrel thing. No, I'm not gonna get it. Oh. Yeah.
Got a food stuff. Oh, I just poured fresh water.
Why?
Because I'm an idiot. I need this to hurry up and
I'm
cook.
Oh, I can't make another simple pork. Sorry, because. Ooh, you have potatoes still?
Yeah. Do you need them?
Bam, baby.
How do I plant? I'm standing on it.
Probably press E with the potato in hand.
Oh, I think this is a rock. Oh!
Did he do it? He did. Yeah. Did we not hear him?
I did. I started throwing rocks at him.
Why does the food and hunger, food and thirst bar go down so fucking quickly?
I feel like it's just an uphill battle of trying to not die. I need more planks. I feel like food is the main issue.
Alrighty. Oh no, I dropped my spear.
You dropped your spear, dude.
I don't know. Why are we going so fast? Oh, hey, an island! Island!
Guy more apologies.
What?
Can we make an anchor? Yeah, we can make an anchor. I'm about to craft it.
Alright, I'll keep us right up against the island. Oh, my hunger goes down so far when I paddle.
Okay, we're anchored
down. I'm dropping you another fish. I'm gonna need yours. Because it's literally... Apparently paddling brings your thingy down so far.
Didn't fix the book. Alright, take the damn boot. Yeah, that was fun to explore.
Hey, there's coconut.
Wait, what?
You can't grab them, though. They're like some spear. Okay.
I think we might need to chop it down with like an axe, because I did see an axe, I think. A stone axe, yeah. So we need. Oh, I kind of threw all our stone.
All our what?
I threw all our stone at the shark.
How many stone do you get?
Oh, what is this? Ow!
Whoa! dude.
That was not okay, cool. Okay. So we need to... We can make this our home, man. We just need to... We need to collect more things. How'd you get on there?
I shift and jump a scripted damn jump.
Oh, he's doing it again. Shark, I'm gonna stab you. Ooh, I'm thirsty.
Maybe water on the thing. Just take the plate, please.
Needs fresh water to plant on the plants.
You ready to head out?
Sure. We need more materials anyways.
Do I have to reel the Sims in? How do I get this? Oh, I have to jump in. Can you pick it up?
Oh, the anchor's connected here. You gotta... Yeah. Oh. You just remove it.
Oh, cool. If you place it back down...
I don't have it anymore, like, you get rid of it. Alright, we're stuck on the island, and my paddle's about to break, so...
Well, you just gotta give us a good push in one direction.
It broke. My paddle broke, Malik. Oh, don't worry, I just made another one.
This is... sail at some point if I get enough hooks.
I just need 10 more palm tree things and I can make a sail. I already have 10. How many do you need?
I only got 4, so we need 6. Unless we get a sail, we should be.
Can you cook me some fish while I'm paddling? Just because it really breaks down my hunger when I paddle.
There's already some fish cooked.
Alright, cool.
I also need another fishing rod.
Fishing rods are annoying to make.
Really? Apparently we can, if we make... Ooh. Okay. Oh, it just keeps... Stupid. I can't make another fishing rod.
Why?
I don't have enough material.
Oh.
Can you steer us through those barrels? That was a stupid throw. Yeah, what?
Oh, these barrels.
Yeah.
There's two more out that way.
Okay, then go that way.
Oh, fine. That way you hog all the fucking barrels. My paddle's almost broken again, Malik, alright? Alright, I'm done paddling. We'll see wherever we go. Why have we found only really small islands?
Really small what?
Islands. I felt like in the tutorial when I watched it, trailer when I watched it, there was like more islands. Like big islands with stuff.
No. Okay. How many leaves did you?
I need 12 more now, apparently, because I made a new paddle.
Okay. Alright, I guess we wait.
I call this barrel because I'm paddling over. Oh, I need to eat that fish that's on here, don't I?
Oh, I need the... Hold on.
Here, I'm just going to constantly keep putting water and stuff. And,
I didn't really need to water the crops.
Oh, I just put more stuff on there for water.
Alright.
I call this barrel!
Okay, but I'm figuring out planting shit. They're growing pretty fast. I wonder how many turnips we get for each.
Ooh, I got a raw potato. Why does it say I'm throwing it, but I'm not? Whoa! Help me stab him!
Oh, it only takes 3 steps. I thought you had it.
Well, I was busy.
What?
Trying to figure out how to stop using my rod. I had a mind fart, okay? I need water. Did you water the plants yet?
I already did.
Alright, cool.
I really wish I could cancel an action. That's all I want. I wish we could get that barrel too, the seed bar. Also, forget this leaf.
Fuck.
Hey, Mr. Shark. Fuck you. I'm starting to starve. Turn up, I guess.
Are you cooking a turnip?
Yeah, how's your hunger at, by the way?
Eh, it's not great, but it's not, like, horrible. It's my water that's horrible, so.
Alright, I'm gonna eat this fish then, because I am getting close to the basic stage.
Like, I'm just below, I want to say, I'm about at, like, 25% hunger, or 30%. Like, I'm under halfway, but not too far under. Alright, let's see.
Okay. Really?
I just need... What's a... We can make a research table.
Oh boy, sounds dope as shit.
I need more wood for it though. But then I wouldn't be able to make a sail, so. Should we make sail or research table first?
Probably the sail so we can get some traction.
Wow, I just brought you right to it, didn't I?
Yeah, well, my fucking thing was already looked. You still need 12.
What?
You still need 12 leaves.
No, I need... Hold on. I need 6 now.
Oh, okay. Well, I have that many. And...
But I don't have... Wait, do I need a work hammer?
No. I'm not getting that barrel.
Hey, I got a raw beet.
Here, take these palm leaves and make the sail.
Okay, where are they?
They're right in the middle of the raft.
Okay, okay, calm yourself.
Dude, you mean calm down? My voice is pink.
Where should I put it? In the middle?
In the middle? Just put it here. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh! and we can like rotate it and stuff and pick which way we'd want to go.
Yeah. It's probably not the way.
Oh! No, what?
Trying to rotate it that way, towards all the goodies, you know, not
fucking like that.
Not exactly. I meant to go this way over yonder.
Fuck you.
You shitty sailor. I think it's about time we, expanding our raft.
Yeah. Boy.
I am about to die at first, hold on. Move, please.
Me?
Yes, you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, it's definitely time we I'm trapped under the water! I'm drowning! Hey, there's another island. You want to explore or no?
Sure, bud. Ain't these flowers?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. This fucking sail's just in my face.
Well, yeah, we need to make the boat big. Ooh, I'm starving. I didn't even notice that. What happens if
Oh, we can harvest the beans. We got plenty of beans now. Ooh, we got sustainable. So it basically doubles our amount of beans. Water them.
And I'm also thirsty. Great. Ah, damn it. This is what happens when you don't pay attention to your health, your water and food for a bit.
You should be useless by now. CSGO, dude.
What? CSGO? There is no health or food. I mean, water and food. I don't want to starve, Malik. Yeah.
Water is also done. I should make another drop thing. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. So right now we have sustainable.
That's good. A wet brick to make a wet can be placed on your raft to dry. Oh, cool. So we can make, but we need sand and clay, which I think we have to collect from islands. I don't know what wet bricks end up doing, but I think we'll find out when we get a research table. I just need more scrap and wooden planks, and I can make one for us. I was just trying to catch. I'm an idiot. I was just trying to grab materials with a fishing rod. This island actually doesn't look that friendly. So I'm going to turn the sail a bit. Oh, wrong button.
Also, hold on, I know there's something I can make.
So right now my death count is 1, Malik. Wait, how do we win the game, or do we just keep surviving?
Keep surviving. How many planks do you got?
Oh, I need food!
It's cooked.
Yeah, every time I take food or water, I replace it right away, so that way, if we need it later, one of us... Oh, you already put a bead on. Cool. That way, like, we keep it consistently cooking and getting water so we don't have to worry.
Yeah, that's why I'm also trying to make our sustainability here. I'm about to die of hunger.
Well, there's food on the thing.